Third down and 5 for the Bears. They go out of an empty backfield. Trojans show blitz. They back out of it. And a throw over the middle of the ring is complete. Now they say incomplete. Here's USC's defense right on it early in this game. Riley straight back. Three-man rush and they got it. And they did it with only 3 guys. Situation that USC wants and Cal does not. Third and long. Four-man rush. Riley steps up, throws over the middle, and is incomplete. Intended for Mark. Again, the Trojans show blitz off the edge. And they come up the middle. And Riley is just completely undressed. Had no chance. Second sack, loss of 6. They give it to Vereen, and I don't know. I don't think he got it.
Reach for the Bears. Somebody's got to make a play.
Trojans show blitz. They come with 6. There's a screen this time to Allen. Allen with a first down to the 32-yard line. That was the right play at the right time. They show blitz. They come with a blitz. Riley steps up. Held the ball too long. Now he throws it, and it is caught by Calvin. And Calvin's going to get it all the way to the 48-yard line. And that was very close to a sack. And Trojans step up again to kind of show blitz. Quick screen, nothing doing. Jeremy Ross in the arms of Nickell Roby.
Virginia played a pretty balanced game here at the Coliseum. We saw that. The Trojans just didn't seem to be on the same page, and they got tired at the end of the games. But today, they put it all together.
Blitz again, hit as he threw, was Riley.
To do over the year.
Bears go, of course, on fourth down. They'll need 8. Here they come again. Riley steps up from behind his intended receiver. Third and goal. Changing the play here. There's the option and the pitch to Sefeli, not executing well at all. And you can hear that hit. 4-man rush. Riley flushed out of the pocket. Now he throws to the end zone. It's caught for a touchdown by Keenan Allen.